network members. Just want to say hello. We got Robbie Loomis here with me. Finishing touches being put on the Daytona 500 car. The winning Daytona 500 car. Driver 5 is on. We got to say they're out there. We'll say keep an eye out for Saturday. Saturday's going to be the first day of practice on the racetrack. 500 car. Right now, we're doing the finishing touches, checking it over, making sure that thing is perfectly